said it looks fresh.
Man, what's so special about that? Original? You like that?
That's real live Patino, that boy.
Go ahead.
I see this all day long at home.
All right.
You know him like that? I take it they know each other.
They better. I'm thinking of seeing
it. Mopar, baby. Mopar. Why they got these hoods down is my question. The Mopar lineup. I think the Lamborghini's over here.
Ain't got no business on this lot.
Lamborghini? Yeah, yeah, they went on the other side. We're trying to go over there. Dude keep looking at the old car. Deuce and a quarter. Ain't no damn deuce and a quarter. Man, it's crazy, man. Ain't no, I don't think that's a deuce and a quarter. Man.
Hey, I'm gonna tell you how you know. You see the 2-2?
What that mean?
25.
Oh, that's how you can tell. How you know? I don't know what the hell they're talking about, but. Bobber. They can put some money in that mug, man. You have to put some money in that to get that to look like that. Yeah, they put some serious money into that. That's the kind of car that goes to a car show. The paint candy apple red?
Now, let me explain this. A lot of guys don't understand what this is. This is a straight six. This is a straight six engine. A lot of guys swap these out for the 350 or the 383s and stroke the 388. For the LS swap, but this is a straight 6 inches. Still got a little power behind the door. But
Yeah, that's a rust bucket.
Oh, yeah. It's rust.
That's supposed to look like that.
No, it's supposed to look like what it looked like.
What is it? Oh, no, I ain't supposed to be doing it. And it's dropped. The hell? The man said, please do not touch. What do you mean by that? Oh. What somebody wants for something. 1,000 miles from home.